Hello guys, my name is Victor and this is Cryptoguy. Welcome back to my channel. I appreciate your time. Always fresh and quick crypto news on my YouTube channel. Tesla hints it may soon resume support for crypto payments. Tesla believes cryptocurrency could emerge as liquid alternative to cash over the longer term. Tesla, the major electric vehicle manufacturer headed by Dogecoin proselytizer Elon Musk, has hinted that it may soon look to restore support for crypto payments. In September quarterly filing with the US Securities and Exchanges Commission, SEC, the firm stated it may in the future start the practice of transacting in cryptocurrency, suggesting Tesla is eyeing resuming support for purchases made using digital assets. The company also expressed its long-term belief in crypto assets as a store of value and means of payment, stating, "We believe in the long-term potential of digital assets both as investment and also as liquid alternative to cash." Tesla previously accepted Bitcoin as payment for electric vehicle purchases between January and March of this year. The move came as part of broader Bitcoin embargoes from Tesla, with the firm also investing $1.5 billion worth of its treasury into BTC during the first quarter of 2021. However, support for Bitcoin was quickly shelved after the firm faced criticism for supporting BTC despite perceptions that proof-of-work mining has a negative impact on environment. In June, CEO Elon Musk indicated that Tesla would consider resuming support for Bitcoin payments once at least half of the Bitcoin's network hash rate is powered by renewable energy. The report comes amid news that Tesla's market cap topped $1 trillion after securing a landmark deal with car rental company Hertz. Tesla share price also rallied about 1K for the first time ever. Much to the dismay of Shiba Inu coins holders, Elon Musk tweeted this weekend that he only holds Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Dogecoin. On Monday, Twitter user Shiba Inu holder tweeted to Elon Musk asking how much Shiba he is holding, to which Musk replied, "None. Out of curiosity, I acquired some ashy hash string called Bitcoin, Ethereum, Doge. That's it," he added. So, big congratulations for Tesla, for Elon Musk. He become very rich guy. Bitcoin now $62,767, Ethereum $4,200. That's all guys for this moment. Subscribe for my Telegram channel. This Telegram channel, a lot of useful and helpful information, always fresh crypto news and private signal. Put my Telegram channel on descriptions below. Thank you guys for watching. Bye bye.